Hi everyone. I want to go over what I'm looking for in the discussion board. I want to note that this might not be your course, but what I'm trying to do is give you clarity on what I'm looking for, and this could be used as an example. Okay? So don't think this is your course per se, but it's used as an example to see how it's structured. So here's the requirements. If you look at the syllabus, it will have more details on what I'm looking for more in depth. The first thing is you have an initial post and you have peer responses. Your initial post should be 3 to 4 paragraphs. Each paragraph should be 3 to 5 sentences, should contain an in-text citation and reference, which I've went over in a previous video, and using the book is the best resource. Don't use a journal, don't use Wikipedia, don't use Investopedia. Your peer responses right here can be to any of the questions I add, any of your peers, which will all count, but they need to be at least one paragraph in length. And it needs to extend the analysis. Anyone that just says good job will not get credit for that. The other thing is, your initial post is always due by a due date listed in the syllabus. So make sure to reference that. Listed in the syllabus. And the remaining posts are due by the end of the module. Again, look at the syllabus for knowing when those are due. When I grade your work, I'm going to have a rubric. And again, the rubric will be provided for you in the course. In this course, per se, and your group could be very similar in another course, you get points for having your post by Thursday by 11:55. You get points for your initial post, so 20 points out of the 60 are for posting by Thursday, which you can post early. And you get 40 points for 2 peer responses, so 20 points for peer responses. You want to make sure that you're addressing each part of the question. I'm trying to make this relatable to you, but make sure you understand the definition and how you can apply the definition. That's the key to this. If you're able to understand how to apply these areas, that will help you do well. It's important to make sure that each part of the question is a paragraph in its sense, and that you're focusing on the definitions to understand how you can apply those concepts. If you need any more help or additional resources, please let me know. But your focus should be on initial post, APA formatting, initial post submitted by on time, and peer responses on time and one paragraph in length. I know that will help you do well as I look forward to your effort.